Praise the Lord.
Building. Of course, we honor our bishop.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. Amen. Thank God for all of our pastors and ministers, our host pastors, everyone in the pulpit and their companions. Praise God. And then we're going to go ahead and move along with the service. Can you remain standing as we call for our invocation? We're going to ask Elder Dukes to give us our invocation this morning.
Amen.
Amen.
Glory to God. Father God, we thank you right now, Lord, for another gathering. We thank you right now, Lord, for your blessing. We thank you right now for your spirit for leading and guiding us this morning. Lord, we thank you. Oh, we give you praise, Lord, for even this conference. Lord, we thank you for leading and guiding all the way through. Lord, we thank you right now for this youth hour and the youth, Lord. We thank you right now for your blessing and blessing them, Lord. Father, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, we ask that you just have your way in the midst of it right now, Lord. We thank you right now for your joy and your peace in the midst. We thank you right now, Lord, for everything. Father, we give you thanks for such a beautiful morning. We pray, Lord, and we pray for all of those that desire to be here, mother, and able to make it, Lord. Father, we pray for even our sick loved ones, Lord, that are going through, Lord, that you just strengthen them, heal them, and deliver them in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Oh, God, we thank you right now for even all of the leaders of this body of Christ. Oh, God, we thank you right now for crowning our heads with wisdom and guidance in your name. Father, we thank you right now for these and other blessings. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen.
Welcome this morning by Brother Donovan Dukes.
I'd like to welcome you to the Mahalo. I'd like to welcome you to our national annual religious love feast. I hope you have fun and have a good time in the Lord. I don't know if you want to welcome you, I welcome you twice. I welcome you three times in Jesus.
Thank you.
Come on and clap. that we're just gonna ask this, that the audience that's following, please, when the kids are up here, don't say the answers in the audience. If you're gonna say them, just read them. Don't move your lips and make a voice with it.
Amen.
Because I was informed that one of the contestants heard somebody in the audience say the answer. Hallelujah. And that's how they won. Glory to God. That was the last time. Amen. I was informed of that. Amen. After the fact. Way after the fact. Amen. But we're going to ask the audience to please be cautious. Do not say the answers at all, you know, while the contestants are up.
Amen. That was, amen. That was a duck, too. So
yes, an adult. It wasn't a kid. It was an adult. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. All right, we're gonna read the rules.